Welcome to my channel Watch and Learn. So viewers, in this video I am going to discuss about congruency and similarity. So what is the basic difference between congruency and similarity? In our daily life we can see that there are many figures that are equal in shape and size, such as rectangular doors, square window panes, blades of fan, hexagonal dinner plates in the kitchen, instruments in a jewelry box, circular faces of some watches, and some natural green leaves. So basically, geometrical figures of same shape and size are congruent. We know that the two triangles are congruent if they are all of the same size, that is their three corresponding sides and their corresponding angles are equal. We do not necessarily need to measure all the three sides and three angles of two triangles to determine whether they are congruent or not. So in congruency we have same shape and same size. You can see that this picture. Now let's talk about what is similarity. So what is similarity? In similarity, we have same shape but different size. Look at the different sizes of two triangles. So triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Here the triangle PQR is bigger than the triangle ABC. So here triangle ABC and triangle PQR have the same shape but different size. I hope so you understood the simple concept about congruency and similarity. For more informative and latest video, kindly subscribe my channel.